So I'm currently outside, as you can tell for the background. It's a pretty background, but I just need to talk about some stuff in today's vlog. So I just need to show you guys. Look at the cute kitties. I'll show you like a better view of them in a second, but I do need to talk to you guys. So hang on. That cat here, I'm not here, it's this cat right there is the mom of the kittens that I just showed you. But that's not like our other cat usually has kittens. Midnight usually has kittens. That's not the cat who usually has kittens. So my cat Midnight, she also just had kittens. So we have like a lot of cats now. We have like four here, four kittens in here. Four kittens over there, and then we also have like older cats. So yeah, but I'm gonna show you guys her kittens. So yeah, those are our cats. But yeah. Oh, hey, be careful. One of the older kittens was playing with one of the little ones. Not okay. But yeah, so I'm not really gonna be doing much today for my vlog. So it might be short, I apologize, but I just need to talk to you guys about those kittens. And yeah, my hair is an absolute mess right now, but honestly I don't care because we're not doing anything, we're not going anywhere, we're just staying home and chilling. Cats over there. All right guys, so I'm gonna go check on the kitten. So yeah, and I apologize for the background.
Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell off my chair.
So I apologize for...
Had to get her number, it took me like 6 weeks.
I'm checking on
now me and her go way back. Like Cadillac seats, body like a back row, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 and 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
But yeah, those are the kittens, and I apologize. Sorry, it's really bright back here. Just getting to this background. But, I apologize if today's vlog is really boring, besides the kitten part, because I don't think we're doing anything. We're not really doing anything today. Aww. They're so cute.
Time to pass you by. Hope the winds of change will change your mind. I could give a thousand reasons why, and I know you.
But yeah, that's what I'm doing, is just checking on the kittens. I've been checking on them every once in a while. Alright guys, so I apologize for this short vlog and boring vlog just of me checking on the kittens and things like that. But yeah, so sorry about that. But I'm gonna end the vlog because we're not doing anything. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Bye.